Hi, I'm Dr. Brooke Lyons, your holistic mentor mom, helping you to create that healthy family of your dreams. But you know what, mom? It all starts with you. Have you ever noticed that when you wake up sometimes and you're like a little cranky or tired or something, that everybody else kind of feeds off that energy? Maybe you've never even noticed that it's like that, but that you wake up and everybody's just grumpy or things can't be found. I want to challenge you today to start your day off better. A long time ago, I wanted to focus on peace in my family. I was going 0 to 60 really fast and really impatient with my kids. Our kids are just learning. They don't know how to do things in the very best way, and their brains literally can't process things in the same way that you do. They look like they're thinking, and they are, but it's just not going to be as fast as what you're hoping for in your busy day. So in order to create more peace in my life, I had to be organized. But I'm so done with lists, because every day that I make a list, it makes me feel defeated because I can't possibly get all the things done. Plus, in that 10 minutes that I spent making my list, I could have been doing something that was helpful to my family. So that's just my take on the list situation. But I wanted peace. And so I realized that I was going to have to do things to create peace in our lives. Having our lunches done the night before, all the bags packed, a complete outfit with shoes and everything, toothbrushes where I thought they would be. You can create more peace in your family, and it doesn't necessitate a list. It just means being a little more prepared by doing things in advance. This will help you have calmness. It's something you can do for yourself, even though you're doing it for your family. I'm Dr. Brooke Lyons, your holistic mentor mom. You can do this, and I can help.